Hello everyone, Joe again. Got another great video for you. Here's a video that I filmed the summer before last when Jason Asselin and Meigs County Railroad came up to visit. We stopped over at the pedestrian bridge over in Crescent Springs, Kentucky and filmed some trains going at the bridge. Now when we were there, two trains actually stopped under the bridge. And I've never seen trains stop there before. I haven't seen them stop there since that day and never did before that day. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. It's in 4K.
Well, folks, we're over in Crescent Springs, Kentucky today, and this is a pedestrian walkway that goes over two tracks. They're both Norfolk Southern. This is a busy line. Cincinnati owns this line. It runs from Cincinnati to Chattanooga, Tennessee. Norfolk Southern operates it, and they lease it. They pay monthly payments to Cincinnati. Let's check out this little pedestrian bridge here, son. Start the video.
Hey, look, there's rail fans up here today. What do you know?
Hi, folks, neighbors.
There's your bridge. We got a train stopped underneath there right now. We'll see another one pass through here in just a minute. There's the other side. And there you go. Got your parking lot over here.
Hey, a train's coming. Woo!
I'm ready to start cutting holes in this fence. Well, they stopped. Heck on it. Alright, we'll start back up again when they start moving. Starting to get one of the trains moving a little bit.
Well, there's one of them. Got one of those trains gone. And when the other one starts up, I'll say, but wait, there's more. Hopefully this other one's gonna start rolling here soon.
There we go.
But wait, there's more. There always is. Hey, we've got another train. What the heck? Another train stopping here? I've never seen them stop like this before. Usually when I film up here, they just pass right on through. I was wanting to get that train closer to us moving, but they haven't moved yet.
I don't know why they keep stopping. Hey, Jason, how's it going there?
Keep stopping. Did they know I was coming or what?
Yeah. I think that's probably it, because they don't normally do this. Got to get a hole through one of these wires. I wonder which one's going to go first.
Thank you.
Wow, I finally got to record an entire train. Now the other one's starting to move. So let's have a look. What the heck is that on the end? I can't tell what that is. Huh. That's cool looking, whatever it is. Okay, that was pretty cool. I'm still messing with my camera here, trying to figure out how to film through this fence. It's not very easy. That's really difficult filming through this fence. But that last car, I'm not sure what that was. That was pretty cool. Leave some comments below on that. Thanks for watching, folks. Give me a thumbs up. A lot of effort here, so give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go give me a thumbs up, and if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Helps pay for that gas and helps pay for those shirts. Okay, we'll see you later. Jawtooth out.
the puppy. Hi, puppy.